Developing tonight, a former law enforcement officer, a member of the Army National Guard, just two among a dozen people rounded up in a local human trafficking investigation. Thanks for watching the News at 10 tonight. I'm David Custer.
And I'm Meg McLeod. Genesee County Sheriff Robert Pakel announced the latest batch of arrests arising from his ghost task force.
This poster shared tonight by Genesee County Sheriff Robert Pakel revealing 12 more people accused of human trafficking and facing felony charges as a result. Pakel says his ghost task force investigation revealed all 12 attempted to meet and have sex with children between the ages of 13 and 15. And some of these accused with titles that hold prominent positions of trust. Tyler Freeman, an Army National Guard member. John Schaefer, a director of finance for a charitable organization, and Dale Tompkins, a former Tuscola County Sheriff's deputy. He resigned in 2011, the year he pleaded no contest to charges of accepting bribes and voluntarily allowing a prisoner to escape after being accused of having sex with her. The arrests of these 12 suspects brings the total to 34 announced since June. Sheriff Pakel told TV5 last month he hopes this sting sends a message.
And I have a warning to the pedophiles. The next time you look into your computer and you don't think anybody is watching, look again, because you may see my face at the other end of the computer.
Make sure you stay with TV5 for continuing coverage of this case. Sheriff Pakel will release more details during a press conference at 10 Monday morning.